App governance helps to protect SaaS ecosystems, such as Microsoft 365, Google Workspace, and Salesforce, by discovering integrated OAuth applications, detecting and preventing their suspicious activity. It also offers deep visibility and monitoring capabilities into OAuth app metadata and behaviors in your environment to help you improve the security posture. Some customers already have the app governance capability turned on. Otherwise, you'll see the older OAuth apps experience, like I do in my tenant. So let's turn on app governance in it. In Settings, select Cloud Apps. Then, at the bottom of the tabs list, select Service Status. Last, select Turn on App Governance. It will take up to 10 hours before you start seeing results. So I recommend you come back tomorrow. Just don't forget. Back on the OAuth Apps page, notice that I no longer see the legacy policies. Instead, the page refers me to the App Governance page. To get there, select Go to App Governance, or select App Governance in the navigation. Immediately, you can review highly privileged apps, find apps with too many permissions and remove them, or disable unused applications to improve security posture. The Overview page also provides charts that give you a bird's-eye view on sensitive data access, data usage, and a list of top apps organized by category. Select Microsoft 365 to see a list of the cloud apps registered in Microsoft 365. There's a good amount of useful information for each app in this list. You can see even more detail for an app by selecting it to open the Details side pane that includes a summary of the app. Admins can immediately review data accessed by apps when they observe unusual spikes in data usage patterns. App governance also provides visibility into data accessed by apps for priority accounts whose data is more confidential and sensitive in nature. App governance also provides information on unused permissions and privilege level of permissions that indicate how powerful the permissions are, and a summary of the sensitivity labels the app has accessed. Similar information is also available for Google and Salesforce apps. To see alerts generated by app governance, select the Alerts tab. We now surface those alerts in the same place as all your other Microsoft Defender XDR alerts. Select Take Me There to open the incident queue already filtered to show only those alerts from the App Governance service source. App Governance includes several predefined policies that are active by default, so you have protection already in place right out of the box. And all you had to do was turn it on. These policies alert on activities, like an increase in certain activities or apps having access to sensitive data. None of these predefined policies block apps, though, so they aren't going to stop them from working or interrupt users' work. Select Other Policies to see older policies from the OAuth Apps capability. This is where you create policies for Google and Salesforce. Of course, you're not limited to our predefined policies. Select Create New Policy to get started. You can create a custom policy from scratch, but we offer several templates that you can use as is or customize further. For my demo, I want to create a policy that alerts on new, highly privileged apps, but I only want to know about unverified publisher apps. The others are okay. To do that, select Permissions, followed by New Highly Privileged App. Then, on the next page, give the policy a name, description, and severity level. After that, I want to customize the policy, so select No, I'll customize the policy. Now, you'll see two new tabs, Apps and Conditions. On the Apps tab, you can scope the policy to include or exclude specific apps, but I want this policy to govern all apps, so select All Apps. On the Conditions tab, select Edit Conditions to change the conditions that will generate alerts. Recall that I only want to know about uncertified apps. So, select Add Condition, followed by Certification. Then, in the Certification list, select No Certification to alert only on those apps that are not publisher attested or Microsoft 365 certified. When done editing the conditions, save your work by selecting Save. On the Actions tab, you can optionally select Disable App to block the app if it matches the conditions. Otherwise, just move on to the Status tab and select Active to turn on the policy. Last, review your work and select Submit to create it. App governance alerts created by these predefined and user-defined policies will be available on Defender XDR incidents and alerts pages. The policies you see here aren't the only way that app governance helps to protect your org. In the background, threat detection rules powered by machine learning models continuously analyze and detect suspicious activities by apps in your environment. While this capability isn't visible in the UI, it's protecting your OAuth apps ecosystem behind the scenes. In Microsoft Defender for Cloud Apps, app governance helps to protect and provides insights and monitoring into the cloud apps used in your organization. We encourage you to learn more about app governance. See our documentation on Microsoft Docs.